Ferrari 2.5. Engine derived from the Lancia. 8 cylinders, 8,000 revs. It's the same type with which I won the world championship in 56. For its time, it already had many technical innovations. It had side tanks, and the engine formed part of the chassis, although in front. The gear lever was very close to the steering wheel, and the driving position was excellent. But there's another story attached to this car. It's the same one which, in 55, right here in Monte Carlo, finished up in the sea with Ascari. When an engine is going well, every part of it works in harmony. The sounds are like music, and the driver, the conductor.